More than 1 billion people worldwide are infected with intestinal worms. Most of the people who are affected by these worms are children, and virtually all of them live in impoverished conditions. So the burden of disease from these intestinal worm infections is massive. We know that there are already some really great programs around the world underway reducing the rates of intestinal worm infections. Our research focuses on how can we make these programs better, how can we maximize the benefits for affected populations and especially for children. Ultimately, we hope that our research findings will be incorporated into World Health Organization guidelines for controlling intestinal worms. And I believe that in the future, these worms can be eradicated worldwide.